honestly, I've decided that I have to just choose to only care a little bit about this week because I could choose to be super anxious and freak out. But instead, I'm just gonna try to live. And it's gonna be a good week.
That's what I have to say.
Going to music theory today. A rare thing to do. It's been kind of a long day. But now it's time to head out to jazz final and then the monologue portion of the audition. Why not? How pretty the sky is. 15. Jazz was whatever. One more to go. I am just sitting in a practice room waiting for audition time. Sitting down here. It's gonna be awesome. Cool. Alright, that was fine. No one said a single word. It was like completely silent. One third done with that experience. I took the elevator up to 3, but I'm parked on 1.
So this is the first
one. Hi.
Hi. First kid of the day.
Yay.
How are we feeling?
Oh, pretty good.
Yeah. I heard that a little rumor that Mackenzie's knee hurts. Sad because we're not even gonna have this TSU break so soon. We only have one more week after this.
What are we like?
And the world. Breaking news. Mac doesn't know a lot of things.
Yeah, I think I'm kind of lost.
Yeah.
I am not the pheasant plucker, I'm the pheasant plucker's mate. I am only plucking pheasants because the pheasant plucker's late.
You snowball, see how it grows. That's how it goes whenever it snows. The world's your snowball just for a song. So get out and roll it along. It's a young...
That voice, you know, it's kind of tough because Hillary has given me this other way that she wants me to sing the song. But my old voice teacher wants me to sing it a different way. So it's like, what do I do? An old me would have been despairing about this and probably crying, but I don't do that anymore. I'm in a good mood now. So I'm gonna be chill, I'm just gonna do whatever happens. We are done with jazz. We did it. We did our 3 days of finals. Now we're listening to Christmas music.
I'm exhausted.
I can't breathe. Okay, what we're gonna be thinking during our audition today?
Crazy fun banana time.
Crazy fun banana time.
Crazy fun banana time. I put on my dress. I changed in here, guys. Crazy quick change. Oh, what a day! I think I'm going in like 20 minutes. I'm only kind of lost trying to get to 272. Yeah, let's do it. Look who I ran into in the bathroom.
Who?
It's
you, girl.
I know. I went. It was fine. Who's to say? You kind of black out and you don't know. We're doing our voice movement. We're waiting in the hallway. We all did a good job, yes?
Yay!
We were held against our will. Against our will.
Against our will. We had absolutely no choice.
And now we're 10
minutes late. No idea what he was talking about.
What's up?
So we're talking about eating men like turkey legs.
But you know, that is technically true. Cute.
And go. She slits a sheet, she slits upon a slitted sheet, she sits.
See?
We're ditching tap. Sorry.
Tapping out.
We're
tapping out.
And it just got too loud and
there were so many people. There were extra people.
Okay. Yeah, we had to go.
You know what, hey, Domino's.
Also, if you're... What is...
Hi. If you're really there, don't make me fall in love again. If you want me next year, Santa, tell me if you really care.
We did ballet. Yay! We kind of nailed our finals, honestly. Everything's just exactly the same as it was.
As it was.
As it was before. We're about to audition. Squad.
Yay.
We have learned the routine. Now we're just gonna practice. Brooklyn, how'd the audition go?
Oh, I like kind of ate that up. Like, I'm not even joking. I ate that.
Yes!
Like, me saying that. But you guys are good.
They're all about to go, and I'm gonna walk back with them.
Yay!
Hi, everyone. Life is crazy and beautiful and wonderful and exciting. And I'm at CVS today. Seems like today's gonna be a crazy day. Oh my gosh. See, I'm all excited. Yeah, callbacks today. Ah! And fun. Yeah.
We've made it out. Yay. Good day, honestly. Great day. That's all I have to say. Dev and I, we are at Ross. We will be dress shopping. We are hyped. We are feeling happy. Ross has nothing.
Okay.
Yeah, we're leaving.
No, I'm at school.
Gonna see Lunk.
Trying to eliminate all the fear from my body.
We're both wearing jumpsuits right now.
We are. Just two girls in their jumpsuits with their curtain bangs. This is sponsored by Fruit Roll-Up.
Sponsored by Fruit Roll-Up. I would describe us as excited and feeling good. Maybe.
It's gonna be fine. I'm just gonna do my best job and that's all I can do.
Hi. We're ready. This is our check-in. We're gonna go soon, I think. I don't know.
Ooh, it's
so, listen.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It's not a long
time. We still
have
FIP.
Hey, I haven't even gone.
Mac
yet.
Has even yeah. gone. We've been here for a long time. It's late. TBH, I did not slay. But it's okay.
We
recovered.
I'm
starving.
Headache.
Famine. We were
my
cut.
My hair looks brown.
Oh, it does.
Oh,
it does.
Aww,
that's so cute.
Sad. Abby looks miserable, delusional. Mia sad. All good. Food. 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 I'm so hungry. I'm so tired.
Honestly, all in all, I would not say that tonight went great, but I had a great time going to In-N-Out. Really bonded. Now I just wait. I would like to be in this show. Full disclosure, I would like to be in this show.
It's noon on a Saturday. I feel all right. I didn't sleep very much. I'm kind of anxious. Yesterday was just like something to recover from, you know? Hi, Mac.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good. I get to spend the day with Millie.
Yay!
Okay, for music theory, we found a really good way to know a certain thing. So, okay, think about this. What is a chromatic half step?
I don't know, Millie.
Okay.
You tell me.
Okay. In middle school, all the Chromebooks in the Chromebook cart were all the same. Therefore, it's the same note, C to C sharp.
On the minor second day of Christmas, Pharaoh came to me. One half step. On the major second day of Christmas, Pharaoh gave to me. One whole step and a half,
minor
second half step. Time has passed. We have cried over this video of a fish. A lot has gone down. Basically,
two big fish
is augmented triad because there's two M's.
Big, the small fish.
Smish is diminished because it's small. It is small. Tiny.
Put a Chromebook back in your Chromebook.
And it's augmented.
And it's augmented.
And somehow that made it click in Lung's
but
brain.
If you take it away,
it's diminished.
Oh!
So, this is my soulmate. This is Mac's new boyfriend.
What's his name?
Clyde.
He's so cute.
Yeah, thank you.
Lauren!
It's me. It's me.
Lauren is back. We are hearing all about the crazy stuff that happened to her while she was so in Chicago.
It happened to me. I happened
to
them.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
We're at TBK.
And we're talking about sexy people. I'm not really saying anything, but Lauren
I have
is
a lot
giving
of opinions.
Me, Lauren has a lot of opinions on sexy people.
A lot of them have traits that I possess.
Yeah.
I'm very attracted to people who have my haircut. Or like if you have celiac disease, like hit me up.
Oh yeah, you know, if anyone out there watching has celiac, hit up Lauren. She lives in Chicago and she is one fun time.
I'm a lot of fun times today.
Yeah. She is a ride.
I can
you won't
be one
survive.
Fun
See, I really desperately need to get my oil changed, but I haven't wanted to leave the house in case the cast list came out, because I don't want to have a crying fit out in public, but it hasn't come out and it's too late, so I have to go. Jiffy Lube was awesome, so quick, such friendly guys helping me out.
Let's pretend that you're really happy right now. How are you?
I'm actually doing perfectly fine.
Oh my
gosh. This is actually, I'm so excited for this. I think this is gonna go really well.
Yay!
For a song, so get out and roll it along. It's a yum, yummy world made for sweethearts. Take a walk with you.
You find yourself in times of trouble. the last way that Sisyphus rebelled is that he chose to be happy pushing that boulder so he could never be tormented.
You replace all the pieces of wood.
I know. Is it the same ship?
Is it the same ship?
And the world is your snowball. See how it grows. That's how it goes. Whenever it snows.
You know, even though I was about to experience a really sad, dramatic, downward swing of emotion, I had a good week. And that's what matters. To Crazy Fun Banana Time.